Hello, my friends. I am preparing this beautiful orange and red kit for my new client. We have here Italian viscose, my favorite thread. But from today, we can make such beautiful cones by using new machine. And it's really great news. So today I want to present you this new cones. It's new format of winding the yarn, Italian viscose. It's very convenient to use such cones for work, especially when I join three threads together. You can place these cones on the floor and they stand firmly on the surface, and the winding is made with strong tension. Also, you can see a net around each of these cones. This net keeps the yarn on the cone, so it's really very convenient to work. The yarn gradually comes out from under the net and doesn't spill on the floor. And this is really good for our work. And like I told you, I can take three cones and join together three threads. I can place three cones on the floor and the thread will stay on the cones, and just gradually I will use the thread. I don't need to worry anymore about anything. So with big pleasure right now you can work with these threads and you will not have any problems. Also, I want to show you flower talisman that I made by using these new cones. You can see I made flower talisman and I used three cones in ivory color like this, and also I used crochet hook in size 1.75 millimeters, and everything is just great. You can see I have three threads, and also I want to show you how I work it with, for example, yes, how you can place your cone and how you can just work with this grid. I will show you sample by using this cone has 50 grams, and also we are making cones 50 grams and also 100 grams, like you can see here at the background. Just you need to pull down this grid. You can place it to the middle and place like this on the floor, on the table, yes. And next you can take the thread and you will work with it in such way, yes. It's really fantastic because we know that viscose thread is slippery. It's silky, but by using this net and also if you will place cone on the floor, everything will be just great and you will easily and with big pleasure work. So this news is really fantastic. And now let's talk about this beautiful package that I am preparing. We have a lot of interesting things, a lot of new things. I have really something special here. So let's look closer. So here we have our beautiful kit, this orange coral red kit I will send to my new client. We have here in total 450 grams of threads, so one cone has 50 grams. For example, these cones, they have 100 grams. Just I prepared them, I really enjoy to work with new machine, so I have prepared a lot of cones for my yarn store, and everything looks really perfect. Also, we have sample of motif, yes, sample of lace Sonia for blouse Sonia, also with colored scheme we have here behind behind the sample, and motifs made for dress Martinica in coral red colors. And also I prepared for my student, yes, for my client, this scheme with flower with wings is the main element for dress Martinica, so this will be like a gift. And also we have here information about me, about our website, about our crochet courses, so this all will go to my new client. And also here we have flower talisman, crochet hook, this also will be gift. And we have also sample of flower talisman made from Italian viscose and crochet hook in my favorite size. Yes, I'm using such crochet hook from all my projects. And also closer, I want to show you this flower talisman made from amazing Italian viscose. Is the best yarn in the world for such projects like I like to do, dresses, skirts, blouses, tops, summer projects. Yes, thread is just incredibly soft, shiny, silky. It's durable, easy to care for, looks amazing. So this is my favorite yarn. I love to use it. This all, yes, I will send to my student, but right now, new information. So I will send this flower with wings, and also together with this scheme, we have a QR code. This code my client can use and just By scanning this QR code, it will lead to the page with video tutorial about making this flower with wings. And video tutorials are really very helpful. They just help my students to create motifs, laces, projects. You can watch video a few times if you need. You can repeat some parts. And by using videos, you can really make everything quickly and really very easily. And just feel a really big pleasure because you will get result. Yes, this is the main. If you are using only schemes, especially from journals, another journals, black and white schemes, sometimes we cannot follow by the schemes. Here you will have step-by-step colorist scheme. Also, you will have video tutorial where I show all stitches, all rows, and step by step together with me, you can create this element or another motif or lace or project. It's really fantastic. And also the last thing, really special something, I am sending invitation to my JT House Patreon Club. It's my favorite platform. There I am making the latest crochet courses together with subscribers, with my friends. We are creating their new projects, dresses, blouses, tablecloths, sometimes scarf also we have there, everything we want. Yes, we can create. Right now we are making wedding dress, grace. It's really special project, the biggest one. And I sent invitation to my new clients because I want to see a lot of my friends, a lot of new people there. It's really interesting, fun and useful because you will get their inspiration, you will get their new friends, you will watch step by step how I create my projects. And I'm sure you will create something special for yourself also by just using this all materials. After live broadcast, we have live workshops each month. It can be two live workshops like this. Right now we have two live workshops each month. We have just a live broadcast at Closet YouTube channel, and after each lesson I just give just send PDF files with colored schemes and also with instructions in English to all my subscribers, and also they get access to watch video tutorials about about all new things that we have during the live broadcast. Step by step we create really detailed crochet courses. And my students really enjoy to have these high quality materials, and they just can watch how I create my new clothes for my new collection. It's very interesting, and also my subscribers inspire me because they send me their results made in another with another threads, with another colors, and I really feel special emotions when I see these results. And I also invite you, if you want, you can join to our JT House Patreon Club, and you will just watch live workshops, you will talk with me, with other members at the live chat, and you will get access to all new lessons, to all new crochet courses. It's really fantastic. So right now I will start to prepare this package for my client. We have prepared threads. Now I will pack everything. This all samples, crochet hook, also invitation to JT House Patreon page. And tomorrow this package will go to my new client from United States. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you also enjoy to get some news from JT House Crochet School. Thank you so much and see you very soon. Bye bye for now.